Welcome to P45 interview with Mrs. Dunlop, April 2015.
The interview is about St. Ninian's Church organ in Nairn.
What was the organ like when it was put into the church?
The sound of it filled the building. Because before that we just had a little, what we would call a little hand organ, that maybe pedals or just pulling out the stops, and it was just a very small affair. And the piano, we would have a piano, which we are using just now because the organ has been dismantled. And that's the way it was. Or we would have no music at all. They would have a presenter, who would come out to the front, and he would have what they call a little tuning fork, and he would put it to his ear and get the note or the key on which the hymn was being sung. And that was all the music we would have. It didn't have no music. There wasn't music in him. So he led the singing, and we all just joined in.